What's up, everybody? It's your boy Shy Rose back again with another reaction video. Now, there's a song out and it's trending number one right now on YouTube, and it's by Halsey, Without Me. I don't know if I heard the song before, but I definitely heard of the artist because if I'm not mistaken, she did a song with G-Eazy. So I want to listen to the song and see what's it all about. And she dropped the video too, so that's what I'm watching, all right? So let's get into it. Hope you guys enjoy. All right, there we go. Her hair is pink. Looks good on her. She's pretty. She's very pretty. Found you when your heart was broke. I filled your cup until it overflowed. Took it so far to keep you close. I like the beat, and her voice is pretty awesome too. I said I'd catch you if you fall, and if they laugh, then fuck them all. Very unique voice. And then I got you off your knees, put you right back on your feet, just so you can take advantage of me. Tell me how's it feel, sitting up there, feeling so high, but too far away to hold me. You know I'm the one who put you up there, deep in the sky, does it ever. I like the chorus. Kind of seems like the song is about like how she really likes someone, probably drank a lot and she always took care of him. Very deep song. I like that line. When I got you off your knees, put you right back on your feet, just so you can take advantage of me. Tell me how's it feel, sitting up there, feeling so high, but too far away to hold me. You know I'm the one who put you up there. I really like a hit. It like suits her. It's short, but it really suits her. And her voice. She has a very beautiful voice. So he basically turned his back on her, even though she took care of him. You don't have to say just what you did. I already know. I had to go and find out from them. So tell me how's it feel. I don't get that. It's confusing. Oh. So she just did it to get him in trouble. Wow. Yeah, nah, that song was pretty cool. I don't know why I haven't heard most of her songs. I should listen to her more often because that song is pretty deep. And I like listening to deep music, but for some reason that song reminds me of like a really bad breakup, and you probably miss that person and you're thinking that they could probably think they could live without you, but meanwhile they probably are. I don't know, but I like that song a lot. So let me know what you think about that song as well. You could put the comments down below. Tell me if you like that song or not. And also, you could check out my reaction to Zayn's song Fingers. That's gonna be in the description down below. And also, I made a video of my top 5 Zayn songs that I like to listen to, and the link to that is gonna be down below as well. So if you like this video, give it a thumbs up, comment down below, share, and also subscribe to my channel, because you never know what's next. And if you ever want me to do a reaction video to something, just comment down below and I will most likely react to it. Have a nice day.